Encountering the VAN9001 error in Valorant? No worries, I've got your back. In today's video, I'll walk you through fixing that pesky error and getting you back into the game. Let's get started. Step 1. Verify Secure Boot and TPM 2.0 status. Search for system information and open it. Check the secure boot state. If it's off, enable it in the BIOS. To check TPM 2.0 status, search for run and type tpm.msc. Press enter. If it shows compatible TPM not found, enable it in the BIOS. Ensure Windows is running in UEFI mode. Check the BIOS mode and system information. If it says legacy, change it to UEFI in the BIOS. Step 2. Accessing BIOS and making changes. Restart your computer and press the BIOS key. Usually Del, F2, F12, F1, or Escape. In the BIOS setting, locate the Security tab. Enable Secure Boot and change Secure Boot mode from Custom to Standard. Go to the Boot menu. Find CSM, that is Compatibility Module Support, and disable it for UEFI mode. Move to the Advanced tab. Select CPU Configuration. If AMD, click on the AMD FTPM switch. Choose AMD CPU FTPM. For Intel, find Intel Platform Trust Technology or PTT and enable it. Click on Exit. Select Save Changes and Exit. Confirm with Yes. Your computer will restart. After restarting, launch Valorant, the error should be resolved. And there you have it. That's how you fix the VAN9001 error in Windows 11. If this video helped you out, smash that like button. For any questions, drop them in the comments, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for tuning in.